But it's about time somebody told him to pipe down. He's been doing enough yelling in his papers without making those pictures.
Ah, he's just racing his motor.
Yeah, well, he's racing it so loud the public's liable to wake up one of these days.
The public's been playing for a sucker so long, they'll never wake up.
Yeah, but that's where you and I take different. If he keeps on bringing our names out in the open, he can make it plenty hot. I'm going to stop him before he stops us.
You stick to your milk and produce business and leave Brian alone. I'm still running the show, and I say let him yell. He can't hurt us without any evidence, and he isn't going to get any.
Pick me up here at the office at 1 o'clock.
Go get yourself a drink and cool off.
Okay.
And forget Bryant.
Sure.
Some bourbon and ginger ale.